here's the deal. Me and my lady, we don't have time or patience, really, for people that are, unhappy. Because we believe that people are unhappy because they choose to be unhappy. Being unhappy is a choice. So if you're unhappy, you need to seek something that's going to help you be happy. And I wouldn't suggest food or getting fat and ugly. Just do something for yourself.